It's amazing that it's come to Belfast. I think we're really privileged to have this in Belfast today.
Well, we run some events ourselves within the department, but I think it's important that we get the work that government bodies are doing out to as many people as possible, as often as possible. And when you get a good day like this, what more can you want?
Well, we're really excited to be here because, it's nice for people to know that the same people are proud and here to stay, and we ain't leaving. So it's fine to just lock yourself in the closet because we're not going anywhere.
We should have fun more often. And why not have fun in City Hall?
Absolutely.
I think that we could do a lot more in terms of carrying good news items. I think sometimes our media can be a bit negative and reflect the negative things that are happening in our city. But as you can see today, this is just one example of the wonderful thing that's happening in our city.
It's pretty important for me because I always feel like some people treat autism and other disabilities like it's a disease. It's not. It's part of life, and we here are here to prove that we're here and we're having fun.
Blow! 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 Blow!